and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following question. The question says a tent is in the shape of a right circular cylinder up to a height of 3 meter and conical above it. The total height of the tent is 13.5 meter and radius of base is 14 meter. Find the cost of cloth required to make the tent at the rate of rupees 80 per square meter. So let us start with the solution to this question. First of all, let this be the tent. This is the right circular cylinder up to a height of 3 meter and conical above it. This is 10.5 meter. Because the question says the height of this entire, that is AO dash, is 13.5 meter. Now radius of the base is 14 meter. We have to find the cost of cloth required to make the tent at the rate of rupees 80 per square meter. So let small r be the radius of cylinder, that is 14 meter, and let h be the height of the cylinder, that is 3 meter. These are for the cylinders. Therefore, we can say that the curved surface area of the cylinder, say C1 be equal to 2 pi rh, we simply put in the values here and we get 2 into 22 by 7 multiplied by 14 multiplied by 3. This gives us 264 meters square. Now we see that radius of cone VR1, that is equal to 14 meter, and height of the cone VH1, that is equal to 10.5 meter. Therefore, the slant height will be L1, that is equal to square root of R1 square plus H1 square, that is equal to square root of 14 square plus 10.5 the whole square, that is equal to square root of 196 plus 110.25 or 110.25, and this is equal to 17.5 meter. Therefore, the curved surface area of cone BC2, that is equal to pi into R1 into L1, that is equal to 22 by 7 into 14 into 17.5, and that is equal to 770 meters square. So we see that the total surface area of the tent is equal to curved surface area of cylinder plus curved surface area of the cone. That is equal to 264 plus 770, that is equal to 1034 meters square. Now, cost of 1 meter square cloth for tent is equal to rupees 80. Therefore, cost of 1034 meter square cloth for tent is equal to rupees 180. It's rupees 80 multiplied by 1034, that is equal to 82720. That is rupees 82720. So our answer to this question is rupees 82720. So I hope that you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.